for a test tube, I'm going to be sliding this cup of hot water here directly under the center of our bin. Following similar procedures as before, I want to place my drop of red food dye in the middle of our bin, directly above our cup of hot water. And now we'll watch for a couple of minutes. And now we can see that all of our red dye has risen up from the bottom and has spread out towards the edges of our container. We're now going to stop. I want to empty this out for our next